Props go out to the U of A men's soccer team who just won the NIRSA National Championship. The Wildcats played 6 games in 3 days and knocked off Miami, Xavier, and UNCG in the process. And in the championship game, the Arizona Wildcats beat the Texas Longhorns 1-0. Get this. Arizona would score 18 goals and only allow 3 in the tournament. Chase Van Bibbers was named goalkeeper of the tournament, and the tourney MVP was Karai Kyle. So congrats to them. Of course, we went out to the on campus maybe about a month and a half ago and saw them win a game. Didn't have video this time around in the Phoenix area, but lots of still photos. National champs.
Way to go. Congratulations. Mm-hmm.